Mr. Heffily here. So, guess what I was doing? I've been fishing, and I caught
a sow!
Yes, let's go find out who's today.
Paddle Sam, I like your handles. Paddle Sam. Also, I have more chicken. Last episode, there were so many horses. I don't know what happened to them all. My iron sword is used for only creepers. And then skeletons, I don't want to fling away at all, so I'm not going to use that on skeletons ever. But pretty much everything up here I got from fishing. Or killing a mob or two.
Or mining.
No, none of this is from mining.
But the diamond.
The diamond stuff, yes. I'm saying all the stuff up here and these fishing rods, pretty much, they're all.
Well, I can make that, okay? Look. I want to see what.
Are there any horses over here?
Better view.
Okay. Are there any horses over here? Oh, your house is actually closer than I thought. I buy a house.
I know. It's across one river.
No, I have to cross that river, then that river.
Where's the things that I have to use? Where's the stuff that has to use this?
They made it harder for people to just raid these places, and I don't know why.
Is another one. I know there's another one.
Will I find any freaking horses?
There were a bunch of horses at my house.
Yeah, and there were a bunch over by my house too. Let's just have a look again. Might knock back. What does Smite do? I can't remember. Is it? No, Bane of Arthropod is for spiders. It's. No, Sharpness is for. What? Is Smite for, creepers?
Smite?
Or zombies? Because those are the only basic blocks
now,
left.
What can I make out of this?
What you can make out of it?
Mm-hmm.
Sugar. Sugar can be turned into cake, I think. No, cookies.
No, that little white.
That's sugar.
What can it be turned into?
Cake and cookies. And pumpkin pie, I think. Cake, cookie, pumpkin pie. Oh, now I remember what happened to that horse. Zoe killed it. Zoe! I hope you see this episode. They're mad at you. Go to bed. Okay. I would like some leather. I'd give you some stuff for some leather.
11.
Look in your chest. Let me see if you have
it. Why do I always spawn there?
Because your bed is right by the outside of your house. So it's possible for it to spawn there. Okay, where is it? Where's all my limits?
What is wool? I don't have wool. Do I? Do I have wool? Nelson, do I have wool? Nelson, do I have wool?
No.
Do you want me to kill sheep?
You have leather.
What's leather?
The stuff that's dropped my cows, that thing that you call me. But no, is it the paper in the middle? Isn't that mean I need way more leather? No.
I'm going out to kill. What's that noise? Is it by your side or mine? There's a... No, I'm not going near that one. There.
Whoops. Do I have any wood?
Is a
lot of wood.
Really?
Come here. Turn the wood into wood, which are wood planks.
I'm never able to follow.
Yay! I didn't know that was an achievement. But yay! Now I want my horse achievement.
I'm never gonna be able to follow. Literally, I
have
to fall down.
We have Chaka-Chuku and we're Chaka-Laka. Chaka-Laka might be up. Chaka-Laka.
Clever.
I have eggs.
How much?
Three.
You need three more. You said that you can't do that to eggs unless you have six.
You shouldn't, because there's less of a chance of getting stuff. But you have more of a chance the more eggs you have. There's Chaka-Laka. I should be like level 30 now, but I've been using it, I've been mixing my freaking, fishing rods.
Nelson, do that humongous piece of grass. Nelson, what can I make out of the things that I can make? What can we make out of the things that I can make sugar with? Huh, Nelson?
I just put it on the baby tractor I had could see me go on. Maybe the horses weren't spawning because of my chickens.
I mean, no. That wasn't that.
Ah! Auto save is evil! And why did it just go bright?
Because.
Oh, I come in, brightness. I come out, darkness. I come in, brightness. Oh, so this will be the end of the episode. I'll see you in the next one.